1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4!
Every night, now he can read my poker face.
She has got me like nobody.
Poker face, poker face.
Mama.
Everyone!
Yeah, I noticed you're applauding because actually it was pointed out that we did all finish at the same time for that one, ladies and gentlemen. I live in Bitter Park on the flight path, that's nothing for me. It is like the Olympic opening ceremony. And ladies and gentlemen, we're now going to take you to the plains of Arizona. And with no goggles, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Just
I just found me a brand new box of matches. Nobody knows we made this time.
We're a ukulele band, we need a little more guidance than that. A bit louder, please, this time, okay? You ready? And go! A one! General, we are now going to finish with a Clash song. The answer to this question, clearly, we're on a tight schedule. It's for crying out loud, just go, all right? Just go. But it does involve some bouncing. So please, if you feel ready, willing and able to bounce a little bit. Not yet. And we're just going to finish this song before the rain starts. Let's go! Oh, should I count? Okay.
No.
One, two, three,
go.
Darling, you've gotta let me know.
Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. Let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, come on and let me know.
I say something now in Spanish.
If you don't want me, let me free.
Something else in Spanish.
Donde
es de la fuego? Yo soy el amigo con cacahuetes. We're Southampton Ukulele Jam. Stick around. There's lots of beautiful music coming off this stage right here, right now. Southampton Ukulele Jam, have a lovely night. Come and see us at the Ejector Seat Festival, 25th of August in Palmerston Park. Thank you very much.